No one wanted to play Houston. They were one of the hot teams in the league. The Lakers just went in there, boom, 3-0. Masterful job, especially on the defensive end. And then up in that Seattle-Portland. What a shocker that was. Seattle takes Portland to the fifth game, and Portland had to play at the top of their game. And then the last 2 years, Phoenix in the Western Conference Finals. Look, a month before the season ended, looked like the team that could possibly win it all. Injuries, Chambers, Kevin Johnson, and then Marley. Utah takes them out 3-1. Wow.
It's been really something. It started with 16 teams. We are now down to the final four. Four teams still holding on to hopes of a championship.
My life, my way, for tonight and for today. It's the strongest hearts, they say, that always survive. And I'm falling through the years as each dream it disappears. When the night is full of tears, I'll be holding on. Now this life is etched in black, but I won't be looking back. The rain washed out the tracks I'll never find again.